What's that I smell in the air? The American dream.
Miss Saigon was a slightly different circumstance. Claude Michel Schoenberg and Alain Boublil write in French, and they structure the show and write a show in French, and then they adapt it to English. That was the process that with Les Mis. Cameron McIntosh felt certain that because the show was about the Vietnam War, that it needed an American presence, which I think was very wise of him. And because of the collaboration we just had on Song and Dance, asked me to meet them. And that while they had structured the whole show, and while that structure is pretty much the structure that remained at the end, in terms of dramaturgy, scene by scene, Alain and I sat in a room and basically started with scene one and wrote a play in which everything is sung. And that was a truly satisfying experience, one of the most satisfying creative experiences I've ever had. I really, really liked it, even though at the beginning, I mean, I write people like me. I write cerebral people who have vocabularies and who hide their emotions under wit. What can I say? That's what I do. So here I'm dealing with, sort of ordinary soldiers and these uneducated people from Vietnam, and everything that I thought was my strong suit was not wanted. They couldn't be witty. They weren't smart. They didn't have large vocabularies. They were visceral, straight on. I have a feeling, and I'm expressing it, kind of people. And that was a big adjustment for me at first. I learned a lot of that from Alain Boublil, who kept saying, "No, no, Richard, no. That's what's going on here. Don't you want to say you don't understand? I feel this."